Everton and Derby County at Goodison Park promised to be one of the dogfights of the round. Instead, Everton on a rain-soaked pitch with the Masters, and after winning by 3-1, will be even more fancied as one of the Wembley finalists. Kirby, the Derby goalie, punches out a hot one, but Coulter on the left wing gets the ball on the rebound and scores before Kirby has time to get back. The crowd seems mighty pleased about it.